Shada. It's actually quite beautiful.
No, I love it.
I made it.
It's so great.
Welcome to the first episode of the Drunken Craft Show. I'm your host, Ryan Helena, and my guest today is Shelby Rae Dickinson. And today, we are going to get hammered on wine and do some bottle cutting. And we're going to make a bunch of different things.
Where's the bottle cutter?
It's down under there. We're going to make a bunch of different things. We're going to show you a bunch of different ways you can kind of create things with bottle cutting. And then we're going to use some corks to make corkboard picture frames. But first, we drink. Welcome back. We are actually going to make some crafts right now, and so as you've seen on the DIY like hotspot, we're going to be doing some bobble cutting, and we're going to make a terrarium, a planter, and a votive.
God, this is gonna fall off. I just feel
it's
it.
It's not. It,
okay.
I,
okay. I'll make sure.
We are actually going to show you how to make several different variations of bottle cuttings, in which you can make votives, planters, and lots of other stuff. But first, we're going to cheers.
Cheers. Let's get the wine bottle cutter out. Let's go. Adult. Gloves.
Glove is a many splendid thing. Glove lifts us up where we belong. All you need is glove.
Wear gloves, you dummy.
Read them, because I want the audience to look. Audience, I want you to know, we tried this shit. We tried the yarn technique. The yarn technique is garbage. Look.
Okay.
That's the yarn technique. Garbage. You're gonna want to put some oil on the actual cutter itself, but it's super easy. You just set it up. You get the back side right, the front side right. You line it up, and you cut. I need an adult. I'm hammered. I'm sorry.
Okay, look at me. Look at me. Get it together.
I'm trying.
We're gonna be on film for this.
So we're gonna do a couple different things here. So we're gonna do a terrarium, an air plant, and like an actual like votive planter. So let's start with the planter. So you're gonna find a rock that like fits within the votive itself. Start with some moss. Moss is always good because it'll block some of that dirt out. You wanna put some of that dirt in there. No, honey, you're okay. Fine. Start with the rock first.
Okay, here.
Rock first.
Okay.
Moss second.
Wait, give me one more rock. I feel like I need a couple more. Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. I'm just saying. Not I like to plant, okay?
More dirt.
Yeah.
You want more dirt. Like all the dirt. So you have several different options here, but you can do a plant and or a terrarium, which you just fill with soil and dirt and where is the terrarium?
This was kind of close, but I feel like this was still...
Who needs an adult?
Oh my God,
I cannot.
Stop.
Does everyone have shoes on?
So we just completed a normal planter with cactus. Lovely. Great. It has drippage. It's lovely. And you can turn this into a cup. So when you're done, it's great. But if you want to turn any of your normal wine bottles into a votive holder, done. It's gorgeous. Don't hate. Don't discriminate. It's gorgeous. Look at that. We broke this, but like, where's the other one? Where's the top to this? Where's the bottom of that? Not only can you do a planter and a base, you can also do Shut up! It's actually quite beautiful.
No, I love it. I honestly want to make someone.
Are you jealous?
A little bit. Yeah.
Should be.
Alright. Cool.
Little cactus.
Okay, let's make it so I can learn how to put it in my
car. I'm not gonna show you. It's a secret.
That's the whole point of this YouTube.
No, we're gonna show you how to make shit. Thank you for tuning in.
Yes.
Oh, what a mess.
Exactly.
We still haven't even made the corkboard things yet. I don't think we're gonna be able to make the corkboard things yet.